Hello student, I am your Shomanshri ma'am. I think that you save at your home and live your healthy life. Now again we start a second term online classes through this YouTube channel. In this online classes through YouTube channel, you know that you get a lots of different concepts of the different subjects. So you have to, each and every student, please follow your YouTube link in Yen Public School YouTube channel, and please follow all the links. Okay student, today we start the chapter number 4, Treasure of Baru, the little chant, the meaning part. Okay everyone, write down and listen to me very carefully. Okay, the first meaning is it exhausted, very tired. Determined, having made a firm decision and bring a break, resolve not to change it. Means whatever you think, you just stick on that. You can't change it. It's known as a determined. As a surprise and unexpected event, facts, etc. Dream, a series of thoughts, images and sensations occurring in a person's mind during sleep is called a dreams. Okay, the next everyone, the bit A, page number, take out page number 20, bit A, the question answers part. Now student, we start the question answers part, bit A. Okay, answer the following question. If you have a book, just take out that and see it. Okay, the first question, why did the little boy's friends tease him? As he was very short, so his friends thought that he could not able to hit sixes and fours. So the friends teased him. Now the next question, question number 2. Who taught the cricket to the little boy? Coach Ramakant Ajrekar taught cricket to the little boy. Now student, third question. How did the little boy work hard? Every day he would get up at 4 a.m. to practice what he learned from his coach until he was exhausted. Now question number 4. Did the little boy's work hard pay? Yes, the little boy's hard work paid him. Future. In future, this little boy known as Sachin Tendulkar, the famous cricketer. Now, student, question number 5. Who won the coin in the end? The little boy won the coin in the end. Now, we start the bit B. Now, student, look at the book, bit number B. Bit number B, take the correct option, means that in every question you have a two options, so you have to take one by one. Which those answer is correct, you have to take that one. The first question is, the little boy wanted to play, two options are there, one is cricket and another is tennis. The option is A. Cricket. You have to put the tick mark on this box. Now the next, the little boy was very, the option is 2, one is hard work and another is a lazy. The option is A. Hard work. It's a hard working. The little boy was very hard working. The 3. During the practice, the little boy hit a, option is 2. 1 is 4. A is 4 and B is 6. His answer is B. 6. So you have to put a tick mark. Now, the question number 4. The teacher gave the little boy the two options, a coin and the B is an apple. The answer is a coin. A.
Now, student, complete the following sentence with C. Look at your look at the blackboard. With C, question one. The little boy began his practice at 4 a.m. every day. Now, two. The teacher kept the 1 rupee coin on the stand. Three. The little boy grew up to become Sachin Tendulkar. And four. The little boy's teacher was Ramakant Ajrekar. Okay, now listen to me. Go to our next page, page number 21. The activity time. Okay. In the activity time, page number 21, see there is the four pictures are there with A. Take the action that involve a hard work. Means there is the four options are there, four pictures are there. You have to take those pictures who involved in a hard work. The first picture is watching TV. I don't think so. Whenever you watch your TV, you do some hard works. So, and the second one, the learning painting. When you see in this picture, the child is standing in the front of the frame and painting. So, when you do this, the painting, learning to paint, that time you have to give your hard work. After that, your paint looks like a beautiful. Next, the reading comics. Whenever you study, you read at your home something, your comics books or a story books, I don't think so, you give a lots of hard work. But in the four pictures, see, the study for exams. Whenever your exam is near, after that, what you do? You read lots and lots and a long time. So that time you give your hard efforts. So this two picture, picture number 2 and picture number 4 is, you have to take those two pictures. Now the bit B. Ask your parents how they work hard during their childhood. Everyone you do at your own this part, bit B. You have to ask your means, you have to ask your parents how they work hard in their childhoods. And the activity C, you have to use a clay. It's your homework. Bit B and C. Bit C, what you do? Using a clay means you have to use. Acha. Using clay. Prepare a small bat and ball. Means in a bit B, bit C, you take some clay and prepare small bats and balls. Okay, color it and keep it then in your other's choice. Okay, this too is your homework. This too is your homework. And so before that, you have to write all the question answers, fill in the blanks, and complete the sentence with B and with C. Tick mark. You have to write in your book and question answers and meaning. You have to write in your classwork copy. Okay, and read this chapter at your home very carefully.
Okay, student. My best wishes always with you. Stay safe at your home and enjoy your e-learning classes.